do now? We've tried everything, and Aggro's even deeper in the volcano than before.
Oh, I don't know. I'm out of ideas.
Too bad there's no such thing as a real live Belzium dragon, huh?
Cutter, you're a genius!
I am? I mean, of course I am. How am I a genius?
What if we took the broken Meccano dragon and used the Belzium pieces as armor and make a real, live Belzium dragon?
That's a great idea!
You're welcome.
So who wants to give it a try?
Where some see danger, I see my destiny. Where some see risk, I see reward. Where some see...
I'll do it.
Huh?
What?
I mean, I don't want to. I really, 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 really don't want to. But, like Layla said, I have the toughest hide, and I got the closest last time, right?
Okay, then. But how are we gonna get these chunks of Belzium to stick to Burple?
I have an idea.
Aren't we supposed to put the metal on the outside of me?
Just trust me.
Okay, now what?
Whoa! How did you do that?
Belzium is highly magnetic. As long as that iron ore is in your stomach, the Belzium should stick to your sides.
What do you think, Burps?
Well, it's purple. I'm purple, so it should probably work, right?
Of course!
Yeah, sure.
Good luck.
That makes no sense.
Do you think you can handle it, Burps?
Leave it to me, Winger.
Hello? I'm ready to see this crazy new idea you're working on.
Armored purple to the rescue!
Okay, did not expect to see that either.
Whoa!
Awesome move, Burp!
Call me Armored Burp! Or maybe Belzium Burp! How about Maximum Burple?
I'll call you whatever you want. Just get me out of here!
Are okay.
Thanks for coming to find me and never giving up. Luckily, Burple flew me high enough for my wings to start working again.
Right when mine stopped.